Dr. M. Madhavi, Senior Consultant Obstetrician Gynecologist in Hyderabad, practicing in West Marripilli. I have my clinic and I'm attached to Gita Multispeciality and Yashoda Hospital. My field of interests are to deal with the high-risk obstetric cases, gynecological, specialized in vaginal surgeries. Today, I would be talking to you about the gestational diabetes. What is this gestational diabetes? This is during the pregnancy, the woman faces a carbohydrate intolerance. What does that mean? That means there is excess of insulin is produced, but at the same time, there is resistance to the insulin which is produced. Now, this is detected first time in the pregnancy. Why are we concerned about the gestational diabetes? How does it impact mother's health as well as the baby? Now, in case gestational diabetes, how do we manage? How does that impact the mother as well as the baby? We have a screening test, which is called as the glucose challenge test. And our DIPC, that is a society, that is a diabetes in pregnancy in India, which has formalized a test which, irrespective of the last meal when that has been taken, they give 75 grams of the glucose, and 2 hours glucose blood test is taken, and it should, if it happens to be above 140 milligram per cent, then they are labeled as gestational diabetes and it is detected first time in pregnancy. Now, we need to know what is the percentage. It's almost about 27%. So it's not a good thing for our Indian pregnant women. Now, what are the risk factors? I would just like to highlight the risk factors. Who are the women who are going to suffer from this or who will face this issue? The one who have their parents, siblings, or grandparents who are already diabetic, who have BMI, that is towards obesity, and then they have like previous history of intrauterine fetal death, the baby was still born. So these are the risk candidates whom we prefer, like these are picked up. And what are the risk factors? The risk factors are like they are prone for the abortions, preterm births. Now, how do we prevent it? With a good dietary habit, maintaining good normal body weight, exercise, walk, the average calorie which should be taken is 2000 to 2500 kilocalorie per day. So maintaining healthy lifestyle and daily self-monitoring glucose, those levels can prevent gestational diabetes and the outcome is very good. The mother and the fetus are healthy. So just keep a healthy lifestyle, eat healthy food and have a healthy, joyful pregnancy. Thank you.
If you like the video, please subscribe to YouTube channel and the Facebook page of Joyful Pregnancy. Thank you.